I can take you to any of the hold capital. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it, though.
This looks promising.
Yes, definitely early Akaviri stonework here.
We've got to get this bridge down. These pillars must have something to do with it.
Yes, these are Akaviri symbols. Let's see. You had the symbol for king and warrior.
Whatever you did, it worked. Let's see what those old blades left behind. lead on to Skyhaven Temple. It's starting to look like it. And was right.
Here's the blood seal, another of the lost Akaviri arts. No doubt triggered by, well, blood. Your blood, Dragonborn. Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered Riemann Cyrodiil? This whole place appears to be a shrine to Riemann. The end of the invasion.
It's coming to life. You did it. Where's the entrance? After you, Dragonborn.
Shaw's bones, here it is. Alduin's wall, so well preserved. Huh? I've never seen a finer example of early second era Kaviri sculpture and relief.
Esbern, we need information, not a lecture on art history.
Yes, yes, let's see what we have. Here is Alduin. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Alduin and the dragon cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebel against their dragon overlord, the legendary Dragon War. Alduin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here is fallen from the sky. The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Ah, patience, my dear. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory and mythic symbolism. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to dragons. Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all they knew of Alduin and his turn.
So we're looking for a shout, then? Damn it. Have you ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this, but it seems we have no choice. Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you. What do you need,
Look here,
Dragonborn?
In the third panel. The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the blades. You see their distinctive longswords. Now they kneel, their ancient mission fulfilled, as the last Dragonborn contends with Alduin at the end of time. Are you paying attention, Delphine? You might learn something of our own history. Yes? What is it? That's all,